Hey guys, follow me. Oops. Wee!
As you human beings know, this is called a bed. Yes, I know what you're saying. This entire bed is full of SpongeBob.
Anyway, let's see what's on TV.
Okay, this is my TV. It's not just mine. It's also Inhaler's too. We're sharing it. So, let me see. Oops. I know. Let's go to Pluto TV, one of my favorite free streaming services. I never watched this game show before. Let's turn on something else. I know. What's funny? Fairly Odd Parents? I don't watch that anymore. Is that the Cat in the Hat? I'm not into that anymore. But maybe later I'll watch it for y'all. Let's watch this. Don't look at the captions, y'all! There's a different game show I like. I like Wheel of Fortune. This is the Wheel of Fortune channel on Pluto TV. Wheel of Fortune will come on when these ugly commercials end.
Be patient!
In Michigan, marijuana use is legal for adults over 21.
Ah, look who it is. I used to be a man yourself.
Yeah. You don't get it. You better be prepared to get it.
And what do I get?
You're me.
Amazing. Thank you.
Bruh! Come on!
She's real.
Victory is mine!
Really?
I will fumigate your asshole.
Really?
Hey, man.
What the f***?
Trying.
Sorry for the language.
A book?
But it's bleep. Don't consider it a bad word.
New season, Wednesday, April 26th at 10:30.
Pretty big twist, huh?
The nerd of people on TV. Finally!
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna buy a vowel.
You are. Well, which one do you like to buy?
O.
Two O's.
P.
There is P. Pick up that half bar, that fourth guess, the last round, to try to get the other half. It's gonna be close. Wow.
D.
No, I'm sorry. There's no P. And Jeff, it's your turn. What letter would you like?
A G.
Yeah, there are two G's. You want to do this express thing and call counseling 2000, 3200, 5 miles, all that stuff?
Yes, I would.
All right, let's go. What do you want to start with?
Y.
Yeah, there is a Y. You're probably ready to solve it.
Simply gorgeous.
Yeah, that's it. World's shortest train trip. and because besides, the train doesn't go to Turks and Caicos, and that's where you're going.
Wow. Yeah,
time
to slip off.
Vietnam Beach. Escape to the turquoise waters of Turks and Caicos at the Sands at Grace Bay Resort. Enjoy sweet accommodations, oceanfront dining, three sparkling pools, and so much more. Paradise awaits. Visit thesandstc.com.
$8,585. Ooh. Can I go there, please? Ah.
Well, everybody looks ready for our third toss of the night. Thing. That is category. Man is all set. Let's give away $3,000.
Seems to know where you go. What does it mean? Oh, is it a dream? Bright eyes, burning like fire. How can the light burn so bright? Suddenly burn so bright.
Hey everyone, happy Sunday. How are y'all doing? We're fine ourselves. Are y'all at home or what? What? Anyway, let's go back to watching TV. Hey, I can lift you up. Yay. There.
That's pretty exciting so far.
I know, right?
All right, Bex. $500.
T.
There's one T. There we go. That's up going.
I'd like to buy a vowel. An E?
Yes, one E. R. Got one R.
Today's Roblox screen recording is sponsored by
Roku TV. Roku TV is where you can and watch it. The streaming service is on here. Your favorite channels, live TV channels for free, including on this Roku TV. Or whatever you want. Or whatever. I don't own this TV, blah blah blah. Seriously, I don't care about the... I don't care about what's on here. This isn't my TV, though. What did you say? This isn't my TV. I'm telling. If you tell, I'm gonna...
Now enjoy this screen recording our creator made for us. Hey everyone, today's Nickelodeon show of the day is
thing, Sam. Jerk.
And that's why you're behind the camera.
Frank playback.
Hey, I call it! Okay, we just pulled an insane prank on my dad. We took a pickle, filled it with fake blood. Check out what happened.
I wonder what this person's story was.
She's asleep.
I thought she seemed less irritating.
Yo, Puckett! Hey!
Oh! I didn't even throw it!
What you doing? Just sending a thank you text to that guy that sent us the prank video.
Oh, yeah, I loved that bloody pickle bit.
Yes, bleeding snacks are always hilarious.
You want to know the best prank I ever pulled? Made a cop think his feet got cut off.
Yeah. That was a long day. Yeah, I know. Well, it's already nighttime. Let's go to bed. Yeah. Good night, everyone. Good night, guys. Yeah.